don't remember much. But I do remember seeing these four blank walls. The floor was always hard and stone cold. And the air in the room was forever stagnant. I can often hear the barks from the other fellow canines. Some sounded mostly dog. Some sounded part mechanical. And the others, all machine. I was born into this world, taken from my mother and given to the organization. For as long as I can remember, nothing here seemed natural. I have been trained to think like one of those machine dogs. I often wondered why they didn't put any mechanical parts in my body like so many of the other dogs. I soon realized it was because I was 86% wolf. That was considered rare, and the organization sought not to tamper with this naturally occurred phenomenon. Because I had wolf in my blood, I was given special treatment. Well, what is considered special when compared to the other living conditions of my canine counterparts? Despite my privileges, I was not a favorite among the other dogs. I was bullied, beaten, and rejected. The organization did not bother to separate the other dogs inside the gates from me, as my wounds healed quickly with their special treatments afterwards. I felt alone. I had no one else to associate with. I started noticing a white dog. I believe a husky mix. Sometimes I never see all the canines in this colossal organization, but I did see her a few times. I didn't think much of it, but one day, she approached me. From that moment, everything changed. I was no longer alone. It turned out she didn't have any artificial parts added to her because she was 50% wolf. She became my mother figure throughout the years, and I heeded her advice each time she spoke to me.
City will cleanse itself from those who break the rules. That is why you are needed to keep control of the city. You need to maintain order and use brute force if necessary. This is an advanced training course, for you all are now eligible for more privileges. Although one of you already has these advanced freedoms. The organization rules this area, and the government runs the show. So, you will answer to our commands. You will dispose of those who rebel. You will not hesitate to execute these actions in order to preserve the organization's standards. In order to maintain their identity, there needs to be fear within the people. People who fear will not commit to acts of rebellion. They will not try to rebel against the organization. While this canine force is here to establish this dominance, you are here to serve the government and follow our system. All this we teach is for the greater good. Human police are needed elsewhere, more important than scurrying the dirty streets. Remember, if you are disloyal or defy our goals, you will be permanently removed. Do I have any objections to this noble cause? It seems you do not like the objective the organization is going for. What are your views?
To be honest, I do not support your goals. I refuse to do anything that will harm another. Your mechanical core has been corrupted. You do not understand what organics feel. You have no heart.
Ha ha.
You say words that are hypocritical. You are also a poop machine. And I know for a fact that you have attacked someone more than once when he disobeyed.
True, but I did not kill. And I only did so to please your organization. You brainwash us for your goals. The only fault I see here is that not everyone is brave enough to stand up to you. I had enough of this corruption.
That dog isn't going to cooperate. Have him get rid of it. Now.
Yes, sir.
I would rather die than go against what I believe.
Are you okay? It doesn't look like you had a great sleep last night.
The images are still in my head from yesterday at training. I keep seeing her face.
I know what you mean. I'm glad you're here.
What are you thinking? I know that look.
We are going to escape from this place.
Wait, what? That's a little suicidal, Layna.
Since I first arrived at this place, I have been studying the structure of this building. When I went on my patrols, I looked for possible weak spots at the borders. Since the city is maze-like, it can get a little confusing. But it also gives us an advantage if we were pursued by the Max. As far as I know, humans, well, like to make things complicated. There is no way to get in and no way to get out of this building. The only exceptions are the private carts the humans use to get through private doors, and lastly, the main gate. You deserve so much better. I can see that in your eyes. You want to get out of here, even if you push to police the organization. We will escape. Together. When we are on patrol again, we will make our move. This world has become a dangerous place. And in order to survive, you have to have patience.